My name is Yuan Yuan. I'm the writer and director of Heading South.
Hi, my name is Joey Verhoeven and I'm the cinematographer of Heading South.
Hi everyone, my name is Isham. I'm the production designer of Heading South.
大家好，我是电影《雁南飞》的制片人孟非。
The story is about a Mongolian girl, Chasuna, who lives on the grassland in Inner Mongolia, has to travel to the city to visit her divorced father.
As the urbanization is happening around grassland, more and more people have to work in the city to support their nomadic life.
The biggest challenge for me, I think, is to direct the dinner scene, which is like the center of the film. I find it's hard because most of the actors are all non-actors. In order to make everyone as comfortable as possible in front of camera, we read scripts and rehearsed a few times before shooting.
这部电影拍摄的比较艰难，我们一直在冒着低温的，在低温状态下拍摄，白天-25°C，晚上-35°C-40°C。
That was for us a very big challenge. For example, we had this little jib, like this little crane that we would use to shoot the motorcycle scenes to make some nice moves. But the moment we arrived there, it just stopped working because it was so cold.
Designing for the film was truly a fun process, while execution of the design plans was totally a big challenge. There was no proper rental or anything like that in the city where we were shooting. So every single piece of prop in the film was actually sourced individually. Some bought from markets nearby, some borrowed from local neighborhoods, or some even picked up from streets, literally.
It's really to visualize your story. That's the most important thing in my process.
I like to draw storyboards. I would work with DPs to combine our storyboards together.
We prepped, we went location scouting, we watched films together.
I've never been to Inner Mongolia before, actually. So everything's new and refreshing.
Yuan Yuan and I, we went to a cafe and did our storyboarding there.
So by the time the location scouting, we actually have made a general official look and a color palette for the film.
By the time that we were shooting, we were pretty well prepared.
克服了这些困难，然后顺利完成了拍摄。
Work with everybody in the crew creatively. Together, we would make a better film.